Okay, people, let's take it down a notch for a second here. Let me come at you. Thank you. I live in White Sea, on the Hudson River, full of insects, snakes, and honeybees. Wearing insane eye makeup and a silver gown, on the Parajanov pomegranate tree. They pierce and burst the rubble, an empty Federico Fellini city lot. While a high-strung Woody Allen mistress at a cocktail party goes down on someone I'm not. Philip Larkin Street in London, in a Whitman-esque climactic explosion of ego and ego-lessness. Hoping a sun-bronzed Neruda love will fill in the lines of the map of central geography under a winter moon. And things like that sometimes happen in Madrid. Well, things like that happen often in Madrid, in the right places. At least to say, nothing like that happened to me in Madrid yet. Until I feel my burning spleen in the way of a Prado bathroom. Endless dream of food in a city.